Oh.
So this is the level 4 deep, and this is only halfway through.
There are machines that can make men feel period.
Oh my god, yes. We're $20 on Amazon. Every month, I'm just like, someone's gotta know. Yes. I already know where you're going. I don't even know your answer. What,
you're saying, would I use one of those? Would I try one? So, okay. So, I don't know exactly what it would do, but I assume it just punches you in the stomach repeatedly and then makes your feet very cold and your head very hot. It starts very low and keeps going. Starts very low and keeps going. Show us in the description that I don't understand anything about what this means. All I know is for sure that was invented by a woman, because there's no way that a man would be like, I'd like to try that. Oh no, here's what happened. A man invented it being like, this is shit. I'll show you. And then invented it and did it, and they were like, fuck, no one must know. And then his lab assistant, who was female, who actually did the work, showed everybody. And that's how it got out. That's, I assume, the...
And that's the consensus. Men put it on, and they were doubled over crying, and they put it on a woman, and they're like, jack it up to 10, the same shit. It's awesome. But that would be great for your Patreon. $42,000 donor. Like, what tier would that be called? I don't even know what it was called, but they
could. I would totally do it, but I am a little afraid that it's like the machine from Princess Bride.
Yes!
It is the machine.
Like, that's like, it tortured Wesley, and then the princess was like, what? It's fine.
And what does it say? True love? Yes. What you're feeling when you're on your period.
He was actually going, turn it off! I can really picture the video now. Comedian versus period, and then your face is period owns comedian.
And then he comes on for the intro, he's got two black eyes, and he's like, hi, recently I was challenged to do the period.
Oh my god, that sounds like a fucking exclamation point. That's what that sounds like. Yeah, I would totally do it. How do you get one of those machines?
It was on $20. I looked it up.
Seriously, it's $20?
Listen, we're going to be in Buffalo
yeah.
at the end of the week. I can get one sent to our hotel.
She has not only been a loyal supporter of the Patreon, but she is the single biggest donor to the foundation. And so I have to say yes.
Yes!
Yes!
And I'll test it first to make sure that he knows what day two feels like.
I'm gonna be like, this is fucking terrible. And she's like, that was the middle of the month. That's not as anything.
Sorry, you were just ovulating. That's not this is really horny.
First, there's a setting that it feels like to go to work with no makeup on.
You look tired. Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god. You guys are going to give me my period. After we went to Salem,
I'm gonna braid your hair at the end of the tour.
Seriously.
Mark, are you gonna do it too?
For sure, and I can't wait to tell my parents. Actually, considering that we'll feel like after, you may have to call our parents.
Do you guys all have career diversions to become comedians, or how did that happen?
Like, do we have other careers before becoming comedians?
Mark's 15, so skip him on this.
Yeah, Mark still might get his first period. Like, he's got I was unemployed before I became a comedian full time. I know what's happening over there, but Some people, I think, are discussing how long will last in the period machine. How long do you have to do it?
As long as I tell you to.
I gotta post it? Yeah, I'm not doing it just for me.
We are doing this because I am a terrified man of my word.
You're gonna put that basically where your ovaries are.
It's off and I already don't like it.
Let's do that one. Okay. Do you feel anything?
Oh, I feel it move a little.
Mm-hmm. Let's just jack it up to like half.
Oh, it's like this weird like pulsating. Okay, that's pain.
Okay.
It feels like someone is like pushing against my stomach like this, like someone's like jackhammering my stomach. As soon as it was shut off, it was just like, back to normal. There was just like a giant release.
Mm-hmm.
Like the...
You just released an egg?
Yes, I just released an egg.
We weren't even on the highest setting. We were on a one. Just
all
right.
Oh.
So this is the level 4 deep. And this is only halfway through.
Ones, but we can't figure out how to switch the mode.
You look like he's gonna throw up. I mean, you handled it pretty well.
I handled it well because it was 30 seconds. Yeah, if you could turn this on while you say you should smile more, then it would be more accurate.
You should just jack it to the highest thing and keep
going. Oh my god.
Because we haven't seen it yet. Oh. We haven't seen you go anything above halfway, okay?
No, yeah.
Feelings?
Yeah, it's... Punch, 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 punch. Ow!
Steve!
Hold up.
Pay us more!
Holy
voting
shit.
Rights!
Holy shit. Oh. Ah! Jeez! Stop. Please.
What's the magic word?
Wait.
What's the safe word?
Patriarchy. Oh, okay. Let me try to describe it. It feels like someone is like pushing on my stomach. But then also. It's like, it's vibrating a little bit. It's a ton of pressure.
Oh, he looks... You don't look well.
Ow. Okay.
Okay, I think we might need to give him a break.
Yes, no. Please.
Do you want a menstrual cup or would you like a tampon?
It's like, I would like some arsenic, please, if I could have that. Holy crap.
This is like giving me sympathy cramps, honestly. Like right now.
Oh my God.
I feel like you and I are syncing up. What are your thoughts on like paid leave for women during their time of the month?
I think the men should definitely be more understanding mm-hmm. of what women go through. This is absolutely psychotic. I'm sitting here doing this for 10 minutes and I'm literally yelling, please stop. And you can't do that.
Do you feel like having sex right now?
I don't feel like having sex ever again right now. If I had to choose between going through this mm-hmm. once a month and being kicked in the balls once a week, I would choose being kicked in the balls once a week. I would make my Thursday ball kicking appointment and I would get ready for it and have the ice ready to not experience this. I would never plan a vacation. I would, oh my God.
Did it just go up? I did turn it up.
Okay. I would like to take this moment to formally apologize for existing. Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstetter.com. Thanks for watching.